are some tactile frogs earlier. So two different versions for this. So there's just a simple rock back and a lift off for these ones. So you're gonna have your knees kind of like as wide as you can. And you're gonna have your hands kind of right under your shoulders. So what I'm gonna do with a rock back is trying to keep like a 90 degree angle with my feet like that. And I'm just gonna sit back. So looking not to kind of like extend my back to get deeper or flex my back. And you just slowly work until you kind of get like further and further. So you'll feel that kind of right into your hip joint. Okay. Lift offs for these ones. You just sit back and then you're actually going to try to bring your foot off the ground. So putting in a little bit more of an internal rotation here like that. So you feel that mobilize through that like joint a little bit more. So that makes it a little bit more challenging. you can do both, but it's a little more challenging. Like even for myself, like I put myself on a little extension over there, so it's a little more challenging to kind of keep it up. You want that? Or?